To keep my thighs silky smooth, I use a pollen extract from Romanian royal bees. To keep my navel taut and resilient, I use African antelope musk oil. For skin surface sheen, I use low voltage electrotherapy. Painful, but so worthwhile. For up here, I use a combination of sublimation and denial to keep from remembering that all of this is absolutely meaningless.